Well, since you've been frozen, there have been fabulous advances in the field of dentistry.
What do you mean?
Nothing. Oh, look, here's Basil.
Hello, exposition.
Austin, let me bring you up to speed. Dr. Evil has hijacked a nuclear warhead from Kreplakistan.
Only two things scare me, and one is nuclear war.
What's the other?
Excuse me?
What's the other thing that scares you?
Carnies.
What?
Circus folk. Nomads, you know. Smell like cabbage. Small hands.
Indeed.
Perhaps these photographs are the last piece of the puzzle.
Uh-huh.
I've uncovered the details of Project Vulcan.
Oh, good God, an underground missile?
Austin, where did you find these?
Austin did some reconnaissance work last night at a lot of vaginas' penthouse. Oh. Our next move is to infiltrate Virtucon. Any ideas?
Oh, yes. Virtucon runs a tour of its facility every hour. I thought perhaps we could disguise ourselves as tourists and do some on-site reconnaissance.
Top drawer, Kensington. Oh, Austin, I'd like you to meet somebody. This is my mother, Mrs. Exposition.
How do you do?
Austin! Oh,
my God, man, what have you done?
That's not your mother, it's a man, baby!
Yeah! Yeah! Come on!
No.
Why won't this wig come off? Austin!
Yeah, hold on.
No, 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 oh, no, my mother! Oh, oh, mother. Mother, are you all right?
Oh, dear, what?
Austin, have you gone mad?
No.
You have a lot of explaining to do.
I'm sorry, Basil. I thought she was a man.